as I'm concerned, if you have a rhino horn, you're a douchebag.